Hello, I'm Peter Duplessis, clinical psychologist. Today, in Being Okay Every Day, I'm going to urge you amidst the lockdown and COVID crisis to have fun in your life. In a previous video, we have talked about building resilience by being okay every day. Be optimistic, be kind, be appreciative, and be yourself. This can be done in a fun way, especially by being kind to yourself, being appreciative about the things you love and you are enthusiastic about, and by being yourself. Let's talk a bit more about this. Being okay every day implies a fine balance between work and life. It's important to have hobbies and other interests, because we all know all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. Finding balance in your life. Let's look at a few concepts. Sigmund Freud talked about the id, the ego, and the superego, while Eric Byrne mentioned the child, the adult, and the parent. What are these? If we look at Freud's id and Byrne's child, more or less the same thing. The id, or the child, is the authentic self. It's your inner child. That is the person in you that finds joy, who finds pleasures, who enjoy life, who can play, who just want to do what you like to do. Go for a swim, go jogging, enact in a hobby, art, whatever. That's the id, the child. Then there's the ego or the adult. The ego or the adult is the responsible person. I do my work. I pay my bills. I do what is expected from me. I am responsible. The superego or the parent, especially what Burns called the critical parent, are the moral or society's values imposed on you. That's the rules you have to follow. That's the way you have to act to be acceptable in society. No problem with all these, but it must be in balance. In other words, as an adult, as an ego, you must try to balance all these roles in your life. In other words, you will do your work. You will act responsible. You will apply to the rules that society impose on you. But on the other hand, you will also make time for your pleasures, the things you enjoy, the hobbies you enact in. On a deeper level, it's about caring for the soul, caring for your deeper self. How many people will complain and say, "My work, my life is killing me. I'm bored. I'm stuffed. Life sucks." That means you are suffering from burnout. There's lethargy in your life. You are not enjoying anything anymore. You just do what others want you to do, what is expected from you. You are just a dull, responsible person. On the other hand, caring for the soul, listening a little bit to your id or the free child in you, brings enthusiasm, brings vitality into your life, brings joy. In other words, you are actually busy with self-actualization or individuation or feeding the authentic self. So in other words, doing the things you like, making time for your hobbies, making time to have fun, Making time to seek some pleasure in your life isn't just a lot of nonsense. It is actually caring for the soul, listening to the self that's speaking to you, what is really important to you as a person, the authentic self. Be okay every day. Live your life on a positive note. Have some fun in your life. Live your nonsense. It is the true self. Thanks for watching this video. If you have enjoyed the video, please click on the like button or click on subscribe to my channel to see all the other psychoeducational videos or to watch my own hobby, my nonsense, my singing. Have fun. Stay safe.